Quit pissing everywhere. Hey, quit pissing everywhere. This house isn't a piss hole. Or is it? Hey!
Hey! Ron, you know you're supposed to wear the corporate
helmet. There's a sign on there.
Hey!
Check this out, guys. We got some new apparel. There's a hoodie, nice pair of shorts too, and lastly, we got a pair of pants as well. This stuff is from the school, and just for like being an athlete at the school, everyone that plays a sport gets this stuff. So on top of this, we'll also get stuff from the hockey team too. I'll quickly try it on. Fits me pretty well, I'd say. It's actually insane how much clothing you get playing 4 years of college hockey. I would say I have at least like 50 items of different clothing, like hoodies, pants, shorts, t-shirts, polos. It is quite the collection. Definitely not complaining about that though. But yeah, welcome to my vlog, everybody. Just chilling in my closet right now. If you're new here, my name's Lawson McDonald. I'm a D3 college hockey player, and I'm making these vlogs to show you guys what it's like to be an athlete and live the college athlete lifestyle. So if you're new or just haven't hit that subscribe button yet, feel free to click on that button right there. I'd really appreciate it. If you're feeling generous, hit that like as well, and we'll get on with the video. So before we get into this video, I'm gonna quickly explain to you guys anything new and what's been going on. First off, we're doing workouts with the team. It's a full team workouts. It's just that we're split up into different groups and we have different stations because we can't all be together at the same time. Secondly, we've been skating once a week, not on our main ice surface, but a different ice surface in town. And lastly, for school, I've just been doing my Zoom classes. I've had quite a bit of homework these days just because we're hitting like that midterm area of the semester. And usually that's when stuff starts to pile up. So I got to do a few papers coming up here. Not looking forward to that, but it is what it is. That's school for you. Honestly, even with all the rules and restrictions with COVID and stuff, and not even being able to play or practice as a team yet, it's still been a lot of fun. I get to see the guys every day. We get to hang out on the weekend since I only have to do a couple classes a day. I still have a lot of free time to do whatever I want. And I guess that's just what's keeping me sane right now through this really interesting final year of college. 30 millimeter check. GoPro check. So here's what's going on now. It's Thursday today, so a week before this video was uploaded, and my teammates, really cool actually, started their own clothing brand, and they asked me if I wanted to take photos for their Instagram and their website. So obviously I said yes. I love taking photos. It's like a little side hobby of mine, and I thought it would just be cool to show you guys something different and something that I like to do in my own time when I'm not in school or at the rink or at the gym. So we're gonna be heading downtown Duluth to take the photos. I got my GoPro here in the bag to show you guys the behind the scenes of the photo shoot. Really pumped to do this. Let's go.
The guy goes, oh, where'd you get that sweatshirt? And then he's like, what's your Insta? And he just followed us.
Oh, no way.
Unreal. Yeah.
Successful day. We got really good pictures. Yeah, we're launching soon. And yeah, hopefully this weekend we can celebrate it.
What's your thing? You can follow us at what? Just
oh, Paranoid USA.
So I'm currently heading to the rink right now. And today's our lucky day because our coach just told us that instead of working out, we're actually gonna be playing soccer. So we're all really excited about that. And I decided to bring my GoPro and I'm gonna strap it on to Charles Martin. And the reason I'm deciding to put it on Charles is because he's French Canadian, so he's funny. And then the fact that he has that accent just makes it funnier. So I have a feeling that he's gonna be pretty interesting to listen to. So enjoy this video of a French-Canadian hockey player playing soccer.
I pick Banny, York, Alti.
Take my hand, we'll
pass? Whoa, 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 whoa! Look at it, back check! We're like too many guys on the field. We have 8. I keep forgetting I have to play D. I'm a forward. What's D? You see? Now I got a breakaway. What? Why does he have a shirt on? What team are you on? Hey, prof, stay in your net with your shirt on. Like, how am I supposed to know he's on my team or not? How do they play 90 minutes without changing? I played 2 and I'm tired. Keep working, keep working! Yeah! Change up! Change!
Good chef.
Thank you.
Woo!
Good work.
There's a reason why I don't play soccer. Running for 90 minutes, not my thing.
Ready for a big shift here? Just because I'm French, they keep chirping me. Cousin, how do you like the game?
The game is good so far. I'm having fun.
Can't breathe, but having fun.
Good ball.
Oh! That's a concussion right there. Concussion protocol, Oscar. You can't kick here. Oh, yes, you can. Good battle, Oscar.
Today is Canadian Thanksgiving, and if you guys didn't know, I am Canadian, and obviously playing hockey in the US, they celebrate Thanksgiving at a different time. And one of the traditions that I've been a part of is getting all the Canadians together on the team. Everybody makes some sort of food. I'm bringing mashed potatoes. And what we do is we kind of just have our own Canadian Thanksgiving because that is what all our families are going to be doing back at home. So it's kind of just a little get-together tradition that we do and something to make us Canadians feel like we're back in Canada. So I'm gonna grab this, head over to their place, and I'll take you guys with for Thanksgiving.
Hey, happy Thanksgiving, buddy. Come on in.
Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving, man.
All right, so to kick this off, I'm gonna introduce you guys to all the Canadians on the team.
Hi, I'm Charles Martin. I'm from Montreal, Quebec. Connor McLean, Wilcox, Saskatchewan.
Austin Friesen, I'm from Winnipeg, Manitoba.
My name's Colton Bates, and I'm from Brandon, Manitoba.
I'm Connor Hamnick, I'm from Winnipeg.
Jordan Martin, Winnipeg, Manitoba.
My name's Zach Bannister, I'm from Grand Prairie, Alberta.
Alec McKenzie, Ottawa, Ontario.
Johnny Pace, Hamilton, Ontario.
I'm Troy McTavish.
No, you were...
I'm from Kanata, Ontario, suburb of Ottawa. And happy Thanksgiving, everyone.
What's going on in there? What did you do? What did you do?
Colton Bates, the guy right there, he's too hot.
We told you to get out of here, you're too hot for us.
Man, it's right here.
What do you want parsley for?
For color.
Parsley for color. It's
on
how
the
you
mac
do
and
every
cheese.
Presentation.
On the mac and
for the game tonight.
Here it is.
Woo!
Thanksgiving, everybody.
Thanksgiving.
All out on this one.